I'm Wesley Hills, and I'm the bonus player on the 15 players of spring. Our unit is real close. You know, we do just about everything together. We work on each other's weaknesses and we turn it into our strengths, you know. Without our line, man, it's like doing a puzzle and not having all the important pieces. It's just all the outlining. Because they do all the hard, gritty work while we get all the praise, you know. So, you know, you got to give them credit when credit is due. My style is just really odd, you know. You don't see it a lot. You don't see the legs flaring in the air trying to catch your balance or, you know, some of the stuff I can break out of or runs I can make. You don't really see that a lot, but it's just my own uniqueness. I'm an odd player, you know, and just try to be different. That play against Colgate, as I'm going through the hole, I see a defender come hit my leg. So I try to, you know, catch my balance by swinging it over. It looked kind of crazy, but that's how I was able to catch my balance. It's just, my body just reacts on its own, man. Some of the runs I make, I can't explain, to be honest with you. It just happens. Positivity game. My elusiveness would definitely be 1,000. If we're gonna be realistic. Speed, I would have to say, is 100. Trucking, it has to be about 80. I'll tempo it down a little bit.
What about like intelligence and all this? You know,
intelligence.
Like on-field football IQ and stuff. Oh,
like all right. I would say about a 90, 95. What else? Catching is definitely 100, you know. Got hands of gold here. Swag. See, I'm what you would say an old style football player. I don't really get too far into, you know, the bands and all that. I just play football, man.
So what's the swag?
I would have to say 1,000, you know.
What's your video game playing skill on your video game player?
Has to be 1,000. Has to be. I mean, I'm the best Madden player, hands down, on the team. I haven't met anyone that can beat me yet, so just leave it at that. Best nickname I ever had. Here I got Doughnut Boy Wes as a nickname, because I love to eat donuts. When I was a kid and I would get sick, on the way to the doctor, there was always like this donut shop. And whenever I would eat one, I would always feel better. So that, you know, it just kept going to when I was older. So I always eat them now.
If you could have lunch with any living celebrity, who would you want?
I mean, I've seen a couple of these. A lot of people say Beyonce, I mean, because she's so beautiful. But I'm going to have to say Carrie Hilson. Hands down, no problem.
Would you sing one of her songs?
Pretty Girl Rock, I'll sing that. And I'll put a little twist into it, put my names in the lyrics.
Oh, you know, whoa!
Have a little fun with it. Pretty boy, rock, rock, rock. Pretty boy, rock, rock. My name is Wesley. I'm so very fly. Oh my, it's a little bit scary. Girls wanna marry. Looking at my dairy. Oh, I'm done. I can't. Now everyone has to get out of kick of that one, man.